guys, namaste. Welcome to Ankinesh Creations. So it has been more than a week since we have been in self-isolation in Dublin, Ireland due to the outbreak of coronavirus, obviously. So it was getting little bit difficult for me to not get anxious and overwhelmed by whatever is going around in the world right now. So to calm me down, I decided to do something which I have been meaning to try for so long, and but I was not able to do it for some reason. So for this whole week, every day from Monday to Sunday, I decided to paint watercolor florals every day. So this is not a tutorial video in any form. It is just a journey of me doing watercolor florals each day. So let's get started. So I have bought myself this book from a store called Flying Tiger in Dublin on my birthday on 9th of February, and who knew it would be so helpful while we are being in self-quarantine situation. So it has pre-drawn flowers and the name of flowers as well on every page. So what I do every day, I search the name of that flower online on Google, and then taking the inspiration from the photos of those flowers, I try to paint them. So this is a journey. I was really, really very happy to have started this journey. At first, I didn't know what I was doing, like how to start. I don't know much about watercolor techniques as well. But due to this practice, I've learned a lot about watercolors and also about flowers. So hopefully this will help me to learn more about various art forms. I hope you like this video. Enjoy the video. Thank you.
was my third day of painting watercolor florals throughout the week, and shurume I was very much excited for this one because second day ki painting achhi hui thi mere hisab se. So shuru mein it was going very good, but then to improve it more maine usko aur bigad diya, matlab sudharne ke chakkar mein bigadti gayi. So at this point it was looking quite okay, but then uske baad kuch zyada hi bigad gaya. So I stopped filming this flower and I'll just show how it looked at the end, but that's okay. Hum agar kuch learn karte hai to obviously beech mein failures aane hi hai, but that is the journey, right? So enjoy.
Thank you.
And here comes the end to my journey of painting watercolor florals for a week, like for 7 days. I learned a lot in this journey and I'm still a very much beginner on painting watercolor florals. So let me know in the comment section below how you are using this time to develop a skill, or what are you doing? Just let me know. It would be good for all of us to get new ideas and use this time positively.
So I hope you like this video. Hit that like button if you do, and use this time to do something nice. Just stay in, stay at home, and please serve your country, serve the world by just staying at home and practicing social distancing measures. Whatever your government has advised, please do that, and let's hope all this comes to an end very soon. And yeah, bye. I'll see you soon with my next video. Love and creative. Bye.